Hi friends, it's been a long time. We have all missed you and hope you've missed us too. In our previous videos, if you watched them, you would have seen us solve the 3x3 cube. But in this video, we're gonna take it up a notch and we are going to solve the 4x4. As you see, it's almost the same size as a 3x3, but it has more cubes. So let's see whether I'll be able to solve this cube.
Hey, why don't you try out to solve them both simultaneously?
Okay, we'll try it. I have never tried solving these two simultaneously before, so let's see whether I can solve it or not. Wow, this is a rainbow. So you see, I've solved these two cubes. Both of these cubes are solved in the beginner method. They take a bit more time than the advanced method, but they are very easy to learn. And the 3x3 took me just half a day, whereas the 4x4 took a lot longer. Like 2 or 4 or more days, but the 3x3 was very easy. If any of you are discouraged in solving the 4x4 or the 3x3, please don't get discouraged. If your cube is lying around at home unsolved, please comment below in the comment section and I'm gonna make a separate and very detailed video on the beginner method on how to solve the 3x3 or the 4x4. Ethan, come here. I won the bet. I solved the cube.
If this is what you call solve, I don't know what is called scramble.
But Kirtan, it was just solved a minute ago. Kirtan?
What? I don't know anything.
You solved.
Yay! I won the bet! Oh yes! I won the bet! Yes! I beat you! I beat you! I won the bet! Oh yeah! Now get my gift. Anna, I know you're gonna get my gift. Get it fast. I'm waiting.
You want a gift, Ma?
Yeah.
Enjoy some nice party.
No, you don't wanna do it.